The very sort of fixture which epitomises the beauty of the Cup. Everybody loves a game like this.
Well, we love these games, Peter, simply because every once in a blue moon we get an upset that causes mass disbelief. But I quickly add, I'm not predicting anything like that here. This should be a routine win for the big boys. And having said that, I'd be the first to congratulate the opposition should they pull off the near impossible. Deliveries and his willingness to get back and cover.
Chance to shoot! Oh, just lacked a decent finish.
Yeah, I'd call that transition with bite. They won it back and bit hard. Well, that's so refreshing. They won a goal down, and you never would have guessed it. Their reaction has been emphatic.
Sharp, simple, satisfying. He just knew what was on.
Listen, he would have been advised to do that as a kid, and it's obviously etched in his mind now. To pay for not moving the ball smartly enough through a very strong pressing wave.
He's shifting through the gears here. The second half off to a spectacular start. It's been intercepted. Vogelsammer. He's had a hit. All denied brilliantly.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
Diaz.
He is through here. There's a good bit of goal to aim at here. There's the hit! Dispatched clinically. And the comeback is complete.
Speed of thoughts, efficiency of movement, and certainty of outcome.
Engineered, Peter, by some smart running and movement. That's already something to admire, but how about the pass? Just wonderful. Loved it.
Good ball, shots on here. Goes to finish! It's a goal! A two-goal cushion, and it's looking safe. He was urged to shoot, and he duly delivered.
Well, it's pretty damning on the part of that defence, Peter, that he was allowed so much time and space. But I think you have to give credit where it's due, and it was a brilliant setup and finish.
And very quickly, the substitute made his mark.
I think the manager's claiming an assist here.